What's up, motherfuckers, and welcome back to Pokemon Omni Zeta, both, whichever one. I'm just kidding, it's Zeta. Today I'm trying to figure out whether I should do single player or co-op for Pokemon Zeta version. I have one episode for co-op already ready to go. It's just on, depending on what you guys want for this Let's Play, I can continue doing single player, I can switch to co-op. I'm going to put a straw poll in the description below. I want you guys to vote, and I'll be checking it like a hawk looking at a dead other animal. Anyway, so once we get that, or you guys can just leave a comment down below what part you want single player or co-op. What happened in this Let's Play is I stopped the video and wanted to see if I can just move over to the next town, and what ended up happening is I ended up fighting my rival. He had, like, level 14 Pokemon, so he wasn't that beast, like, he wasn't that good, I should say. And then, these are the level of my Pokemon now. We got bottom bitch going at level 20. We got Seadra at level 16, and we don't care about HM more. So that's all that's happened so far, really. And we can just search through this town. Talk to all the peoples. Battle trainers if we, you know, like. And something I forgot to mention, the co-op will be randomized Nuzlocke, if you guys know what that is. Let's just say episode 1 is a doozy. Okay, this looks like an important area. So, I'm just gonna talk to all these people. Die to it. And if you haven't noticed, the face cam is gone. I'm taking all of these. I wanted to see if you guys would rather have face cam on or off. We'll just see how that goes. Okay. Looks like we need HM Cut to get through the rest of this, and that took forever. Old people, you know, old people always got to hook up. We got all those berries. I don't know what they all do, but I guess I'll figure them out. I think in my opinion, berries become very helpful. Helpful a little. Actually, let's go in here. Oh, hey, trainer. Welcome to the Zavar Zone. Cost just for 500 pokes. Sure. Sure, I got that money. You see how much money I got, man? I'm stacking. Should I bring Facecam back, or should I leave it like where it is now? Let me know. And if you didn't notice, I updated the pictures on the side there. There's always something at the very end of these routes. Sound like the jungle is a freaking. Dum 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 bitch dum dum dum. If you don't know where that's from, then you are missing out. Pokemon. You're not the Pokemon I want, so. I'm just gonna catch you and put you back in the thing. I don't care. Run away, bitch. Watch carefully. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Oh, I remember every time I played a Pokemon game, I would tap A really fast on the Game Boy, and I thought it would help me catch Pokemon better, but it never really worked. Sometimes it felt like it worked, but I highly doubt that, but. Okay, now it's just getting ridiculous. How about you run away? Throw bait. Yeah, I'ma flirt with it a little bit. It's like, are you hungry? Mother bitch. If you don't run. Okay, this is the last Pokeball I'm wasting on this dude. There we go. Another Pokemon, except for I'm never gonna use him. I don't care, you're just something in my Pokedeck. No. It's a waste of time. I'm trying to get through this cave because I know there's something special at the end. There just has to be. As always is. Cottonee, I'll try to catch you. Bink! Bookum! Bookadiddy! Okay. watching carefully, I'm only gonna waste like one more Pokeball. If this doesn't catch it, I'm just gonna be like, fuck you. Alright, caught it. That's loud as fuck. Okay, doom 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 doom. Doom 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 doom. You gotta admit, the music do be bumping. Are you serious? There's no special areas at all? I always remember there being like hidden routes and shit. Or am I just not looking the right direction? This is literally just so I can fill out my Pokédex. It might not even be that much battling in this first episode until we get to the museum. Hell no. Okay, yeah, there's literally nothing special about the survivor zone. Okay, I already have one of you. Stupid phone. Seriously? I've never seen such a lame survivor zone before. Like, ever! I can catch you, I guess. Still, no one has guessed what my Pokemon that I'm trying to capture is. Nobody. Make a guess. I'll tell you if you're right or wrong. Just gotta make that guess. Okay, I gotta execute now. My ears. I turned the volume very low. In hoping that it would not ruin my voice, I should say. Boom, 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 boom. Like, so my mic audio would go through. There better be more than, like, three different Pokemon here. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. Like, get this shit out of here. Everybody, do the beat. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh. Ah, sorry. I don't have one of you in my collection. Fuck. How about you eat some of that bait? And get in my Pokeball. Don't resist. It's nice and comfy, you know? Damn. You better go in. Go in the ball, man. Go in the ball. Mother! Quit saying shoot, it was too close. Whatever, I don't give a fuck, I don't like him anyway. Who is this? I know this is a psychic type. It has to be. It looks too silly not to be. Ah, you dumb bitch. Quit saying air, you almost had it. You didn't have it at all. Just throw it. Don't even open the Pokeball. Just throw it and hit it in the head with it. Ah, it appeared to be caught. That was less time than the other one. Like, how did it appear to be caught? Quit. Oh, okay. He's still watching. Throw a little bait. There we go. In replace of the face cam, I put my channel icon on at the top. If it fills a void for you, it's there. Or I can just, you know, completely remove it, but. Come on, how haven't I still found the Pokemon I'm looking for? I don't have one of you. Give you bait. You're eating. Throw a ball. Mother of God. Beat you. Got 10 balls left. I might actually go back in, just in case I can find some different Pokemon. He's like, hold on, dog, I'm eating. Quit trying to fuck with me, man. Let me finish my food. Then I'll get in the Pokeball. I'm gonna throw a rock at your bitch ass. Alright, I see how it is. Okay, he ran anyway. Punk bitch. Why are these people here? We know damn well you're not gonna fight me. Yeah, if I already have you, I'm not gonna deal with you. Okay. Bait. Ball. Get caught, son. Okay. Eating. Okay, we got 7 left. 7 balls left. So we gotta use them wisely. Yes! Okay, we got them. I'm gonna get sick of that noise. Normal type, no. Transfer to somebody else's PC, inside box number 1. What's the difference between one's using his tail and a gender, maybe? I don't know. I tried to stand near that because I thought something special would show up. Obviously not. I don't need any water types. Alright. Let's try to speed this up. Come on, but a Pokemon that I haven't seen yet, please. Oh, I was about to say, like, what the hell? A wild tortoise appeared. Fuck you. We got 5 Pokeballs left. Or Safari Balls, I should say. Ah, it appeared to be caught. Eating. I haven't thrown a rock yet. I'm gonna throw a rock at somebody. Okay. I'm gonna throw a rock at your bitch ass. Yeah, I bet you are angry, bitch. You're ruining the moment, by the way. Whatever. I don't like you anyway. Ding. Damn. Okay, so, we caught a shit ton of Pokemon. Well, that'll be it for right now. We got a good looking team that I won't use, because I don't need them. Unless Cottonee knows some, I might add Cottonee, actually. Depending on what moves she knows. You're a grass type, that's great. Caught at the Safari Zone, yeah, that's cool. Actually, okay, I might use Cottonee. Everybody else can get it done. So I'll update the picture, and I'm gonna be using Cottonee from now on. I'm gonna put everyone else away and save it. And this will be it for the Safari Zone aspect of this series. We might come back to Safari Zone, or I might come back, but I'll probably not film it. I'll probably be offline and just try to catch a Pokemon that I don't have. Alright, so I'm gonna save. That's gonna be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoy. We'll be back in a little bit and we'll go to the museum. I think it's a museum. And yeah, if you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!